You can have a good heart, love diamonds, and love charity too. It's possible. So AmFAR was creating with my biggest icon, Liz Taylor. It means that you can be beautiful, love diamonds, and have a good heart and support all your friends. So because she has so many friends in Hollywood suffering from AIDS, she decided to create this organization of AmFAR. And she came at the beginning, you know, she was a big supporter. And I think I love her just to be able to keep on what she's starting when we follow the steps of damn Liz Taylor. 15 years I'm participating, I would say, to AmFAR, like to bring more fashion people to AmFAR. And after we have this idea to make a fashion show.
Yes.
And finally people love it, like Chanel, like Dior, like Vuitton, they really hear from the beginning, like Armani, Ralph Lauren, and we have a lot of Burberry, Givenchy, you know, some dress are totally designed for the show, and sometimes they give one dress that they did before for couture or for one way that totally match with the show. It depends of the year, it depends of the theme of the show. But this time we change a bit the casting because we want very rock and roll, so we cast a lot of more, I don't say new girl, let's say more rock and roll mood, to change a bit because we have a lot of girls that did the show from the beginning, like Kaona Kukova or Isabelle or Isabelle Goulart or Alessandro Ambrosio. They always say yes, 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 and this time we try to change a bit, to remove a bit the casting, not because they're not good, just as we need to change a bit. So this is Loewe, which is very
supportive.
How to destroy the fishnet? It's not easy. Now this is a lot of people doesn't know how to, because they do with cigarettes, no?
So this is not easy, let's say. How you do? The crotch like that.
Yeah. It's very exciting. If you want to do this, it's a more exciting moment.
I love this.
So you work in one band or your girlfriend of the singer, you know, so you have to put this in your mind. So.
I love it.
This dress is perfect, no?
It's beautiful.
I'm going to wear Céline. So Eddie did a special dress for me, and it's the first year that Eddie gave a dress for AmFAR, so I'm very happy. So, and it's a very beautiful dress. So you know we have new surprise always coming like that. Outside at the cocktail, there will be like a perfume bar. So it will be all the perfume, and you can be able with like a bartender, good boy, that can make you all the people to be able to smell the perfume. So it's something that we're going in plus tomorrow. This is a bit what we try to do for the look tomorrow. So maybe Tom explain the black eyes. This is your
signature.
Black eyes is Tom's signature. It's the best to do black eyes.
Well, I think for the show, Carine wanted to have all those beautiful dresses with a rock edge. And
big rock edge.
A big rock edge. So that's what we are doing. A very smoky, a bit messy, but still glamorous, black eyes. And
all is true. I love the hair.
And I think the hair out.
After some cocktails, and after the sitting at the table, and after someone, bad person going to pick you up the table, to bring you backstage. So they're waiting for you, to make you quickly, to cook you dresses, the diamond, and 1, 2, 3, they go. This is a more difficult moment.
You in the middle of the road. 900? 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900! 900!